Hello students, welcome to Math Magic. Today we are going to learn rules of addition and subtraction. So first of all we will see first rule, same sign addition and common sign will come in the answer. What is the meaning of this rule? Suppose we have two numbers, you can see here 2 plus 3. If I ask from you what is the sign of these two numbers, we can say the sign of 2 is positive and sign of 3 is also positive. In other words, both have same sign. So they will be added, and in the answer after addition what is coming, that is 5. So what is their common sign? Their common sign is positive plus, that's why answer will also be positive. So that is the rule. You can see second example, suppose we have minus 2 and minus 3. In this case also, we can say that they have same sign. Obviously, 2 and 3 both have minus sign. So, according to the rule, they will be added. And what is their common sign? Their common sign is 3. So, sorry, their common sign is minus. That's why minus 5 will come. Their common sign minus will come here. You can see. So, as per the rule, same sign addition and common sign will come in the answer. That is the first rule. Now in second case, let's see opposite sign subtraction and sign of greater number will come in the answer. According to this rule, if we have two numbers having opposite sign, then numbers will be subtracted and in the answer sign of the greater number will come. You can see here we have 10 and 3. 10 has positive sign. In the beginning we don't write any sign. That is obvious that if we don't write any sign means that is positive. And in front of 3 we have minus sign. So they have opposite sign. So as per the rule they will be subtracted. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. And the sign of greater number here, greater number is 10. And 10 has positive sign. So positive sign here also comes. So that will be positive or plus 7. In the beginning we don't write any sign. So it will be obviously 7. Now, suppose we have minus 10 and 3. If I ask from you what is the sign of 10, that is minus, and what is the sign of 3, that is plus. So, as per the rule here also, they will be subtracted. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. If I ask from you out of these two numbers, what is greater? If you ignore the sign, only see here, 10 is greater and 3 is smaller. So which is the sign before 10? That is minus. So greater number sign will come in the answer. So that is second rule. Opposite sign means if we have opposite sign numbers or numbers having different sign or opposite sign, in that case they will be subtracted. And according to the greater number sign, in answer greater number sign will come. So that is second rule. After that we are going to learn now rules of multiplication and division. They are also very easy rules. So see here, first rule is same sign plus and opposite sign minus. What is the meaning of this rule? Let's see. 2 into 3, we all know 2 3 is a 6. Now you can see they have same sign. 2 has positive, 3 has positive sign. So they will be multiplied, and as per the rule, if they have same sign, then plus will come in the answer. And if they have opposite sign, then they will then minus sign will come. Let us see one more example. We have minus 2 into minus 3. In this case also both have same sign. So according to the rule 2, 3 is a 6, first we will write. And what if they have same sign, that's why positive sign will come here also. Third, you can see what we have seen here, opposite sign minus. Here you can see 2 and 3. 2, 3 is a 6. But they have opposite sign. 3 has positive sign, 2 has negative sign. So as per the rule, minus sign will come in the answer. Next one, 2 into minus 3. In this case also, they have 2 and 3 have opposite sign. 2 has positive sign, 3 has negative sign. So here also, as per the rule, minus sign will come. Here we don't think about which is greater, which is smaller. Here you can see, you don't think that here minus 3 is greater. That's why greater number sign is coming here. That is not the way here. Here we will see if we have opposite sign, then minus will come. When we have same sign, then plus will come. greater smaller we will think when we are talking about subtraction rule. For division also you can see, if both numbers are positive then after division plus sign will come. If both numbers are negative in that case also plus sign will come. So same rule is here, same sign. If both the numbers have same sign then in the answer plus will come. Here you can say same sign, 10 has positive sign, 2 has positive sign, they have same sign, that's why plus 5 will come. In second case also you can say 10 and 2 both have minus sign, so in the answer after division because they have same sign so plus will come. And if they have opposite sign, you can see here 10 has negative sign, 2 has positive sign, so 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5, they have opposite sign so minus sign will come. And in last one 10 is positive, 2 is negative, in that case also opposite sign are here so minus sign will come. So I think you understood. Thank you very much.